A beautiful backdrop at Fort Copacabana, but a huge challenge for the athletes in the women's marathon swimming. Dutch supporters had high hopes of gold, but there would be drama and controversy after four laps of the 2.5 kilometer course. For nearly 2 hours, the 26 swimmers would compete not just with each other, but also the open water of Copacabana Bay. At the halfway stage, two athletes were out in front. The world champion Aurélie Muller from France on the far side, and Sharon van Ravendaal from the Netherlands, who'd been second in that race. It was van Ravendaal who made the first significant break, a message received loud and clear back on the beach. The Dutch swimmer was in top form and quickly built up an unassailable advantage. For the rest, clear water was difficult to find. Four other swimmers emerged to contend for silver, including Italy's Rachele Bruni. Van Ravendaal was the clear winner, and the 22-year-old sealed her first Olympic title. The race for silver and bronze was a different story. On the left is Aurélie Muller, who is slightly offline, with Rachele Bruni nearer the centre of the finish. The slow-motion replay reveals Muller holding down Bruni as they reach for the wall, and the Frenchwoman was disqualified. An emotional Van Ravendaal was the undisputed champion. So bronze went to Brazil's Poliana Okimoto. Italy's Rachele Bruni took the silver medal. And the gold medal in the marathon swimming at Rio 2016 went to Sharon van Ravendaal of the Netherlands. E senhores, as medalhistas olímpicas.